definitely bickering back and forth philosophically. I'm an engineer by trade, so everything to me has to become academic, to come up with some solutions. And what happens when I look at the Senate, it seems to be overwhelmed with all these different emotional feelings and issues. Is there something that the Senate can do to start putting things together that makes logic, business sense? Because it seems like everything's affected. We can't get anything done. And I'm really concerned about our grandkids, because we're leaving them a mess. And both the social and economic structure has to be changed. Do you have any solutions for that?
Well, I have no problem working in a bipartisan basis. That's the way to go. That's what I did with John McCain in campaign finance reform. That's what I've tried to do with Lindsey Graham on a various health care issue. And I think things may have turned to a more positive turn in the last couple of weeks. When we tried to do a jobs tax credit, I was told that none of the Republicans were going to vote with it and that we were going to lose. But six of them did. And as a result, we are going to have a jobs tax credit. It needs to get resolved in the Senate, but it will soon. To add to the other efforts that have been made, that will provide a tax credit, basically a freedom from payroll tax between now and the end of the year for any employer who has jobs. Bipartisan, excellent provision. It's because people put down their bickering on both sides and came together. I think that's also happening with the bill that's before us now. I didn't think we'd get any. It's a big bill, but it involves, you know, extending unemployment compensation, COBRA, but also involves some tax extenders that many of the Republicans want. We're going through a normal amendment process, and I voted with the Republicans on some of their amendments. I didn't think this bill was going to pass, but now I'm beginning to think it might. So I think we're starting to get to a better environment, and, you know, I admit that one of the reasons it's probably getting better is because of the Massachusetts situation, where Democrat supporters no longer can say, you guys have 60 votes, you should just do whatever you want, which I never thought we should do. Now, the reality is that on most issues, you're going to have bipartisanship, and I think that usually leads to a better result. Julie Bailey?